being an elite infielder, and I'm talking elite, does not mean making 95 out of 100 plays. It's about how do we make 98 out of 100 plays. I don't care how good of an athlete you are, with just pure athleticism, you can make 93 out of 100 plays. But the only way you're gonna make 98, 100 out of 100 plays is if you eliminate these three unnecessary movements. Let me show you. First up, we got the glove roll. When the ball comes in, we roll our hands. This move is unnecessary, cut it out. Number two, the glove swipe. This is when our glove swipes sideways into the baseball as we field it. Number three, the glove swing. And this is the most common out of all of them. Players will swing the glove up by their right ear when it's time to throw. They think this gives them more time to transfer the ball. But what happens is the ball gets lost up here and we have a slow, inefficient transfer. So we want to transfer right here at our center. I'm Coach Rack. Let's grow.